rest in prayer. Isaiah 40 verse 31. But those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Waiting is an active process. Waiting upon the Lord, waiting in the presence of the Lord is a form of prayer. When we pray, when we wait on the Lord, God is faithful to strengthen us. We could be going through seasons where we don't feel that strong in our faith anymore. The best thing to do in those moments is to approach the throne of God's grace, because God has promised to respond with His mercy and goodness to us. God reaches out to us when we reach out to Him in prayer, and prayer will bring the rest of God into our beings and into our lives. Now think about Jesus. He faced the toughest moments of His life when He knew that He would soon go up to the cross. Now that was a time of great anxiety. What did Jesus choose to do in those moments? Jesus went alone. He took time in prayer. He told His disciples to support Him in prayer. Prayer releases the strength of God. Prayer releases the renewal of God. Now, as we wait on the Lord, we are being told that we shall gain strength. What kind of strength? Strength that will enable us to mount up with wings like eagles. It will cause us to soar. Now, strength that will cause us to run where we will lose our weariness. And strength that will enable us to keep walking and not stop. And this kind of strength can only come through prayer. And we must develop unwavering faith through the practice of prayer in our lives. You know, that's the place where at any moment we know that we have a loving God. We can approach Him. We can unburden ourselves through prayer, and we can exchange our heaviness for His faithfulness and His strength. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You, God, for the opportunity and the privilege of prayer, that we can approach You directly. And God, even today as we pray, Lord, those who are in a place of unrest, O God, because of the challenges that they are facing, Lord, we pray that they will experience the rest of God as they walk into Your presence. Thank You, God. Thank You for doing it for them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.